picking up some of his stuff for me?
Well, we already have his farm as a point of interest. But he is up here.
What we lack in luxuries, we make up for in Western.
It's a dog.
What a sweet boar you are, staying behind for me. You'll be good to Torgon now, you hear?
And he's out of produce.
Did you just pay that dog money?
Oh, him? That's Melon, Torgon's pup. He comes by from time to time to sell their farm's produce. We grow our own veggies here in town too, but the ones from Torgon's field are especially delicious.
Come on, let's go after him.
Can we fast travel? No.
Stick to the paths, okay?
It's almost like we're trying to chase it down to rob it. Should be right up here.
There's my boy. How'd it go today? Good?
Hello.
Not seen you before. Out of towners?
Just visiting, yeah. So, could we buy some of your produce?
Can't help you. Don't sell to out of towners. Barely got enough for the locals as is. Judging by them duds you got on, you're city folk, ain't you? I ain't about to sell the bounty of my soil to youngins who ain't never got down in the muck with me and mine. Now get.
I don't know the first thing about farming, but I do know how happy these veggies are. Can practically hear them.
Got an eye for the stuff, but you're telling me you got an ear too? What's this one saying?
Something about how rich the soil is, how it can thrive and spread its roots deep, grow big and strong.
I'll be. Oh, quit with the guilt tripping now, will ya? You know perfectly well I wasn't gonna leave them high and dry. We ain't seeing any more customers today, I reckon. So whatever we got left over is yours for the taking.
Thank you so much. We really appreciate it.
So we can just take everything?
They finally learned to talk back?
We're actually trying to make Gungaga mushroom soup. What do you think we should use? Any advice would be great.
At the risk of stating the obvious, you'll need some quality Gungaga mushrooms. Or better yet, some Maganga mushrooms. They'll take that soup of yours to the next level. Things grow on a hill near here, but unless you got one hell of an eye, better to rely on a chocobo. They're flavorful suckers, so three caps ought to more than suffice. Pick them one at a time, though, if you want to keep your bird from getting all addled. Their aroma can be mighty powerful. And be mindful of the beasties, too. A lot of types are awful fond of the mushroom scent.
Gotcha.
Ah, and you can't forget the salt. Nothing brings out the flavor better than a sprinkling. And Maganga mushrooms being what they are, you're gonna want to savor it. A proper kind of salt for it's got a color close to this. Melon, you get where you need to go.
He gave us a sketch. Alright, he will guide us to it. So salt and mushroom. Sounds good. Let's hear. Hold on.
Thank you.
Alright, here we go. Is it a crack a window? Let's go. Let's swap back to this. And then combat setting, edit party, we're gonna swap in Yuffie. And we're gonna level her weapon. Where did Melon go? Over here. Can do one more.
Go for it and think better.
I think I need one more fight. Destroyed.
You okay?
Keep it together.
No way. Not now. Turn.
Okay, I think I got it. Now that actually is not a bad skill. Basically, I do double everything. Madelon did take a few hits though. So the combat setting, edit party, we're gonna go with red for now. Combat setting, edit, and red. There we go. Okay. Is that a rock salt we need?
Looks like they're all slightly different colors. Let's see. Well, one of these ought to match Torgon's picture.
Review the sketch Torgon is provided with. Seek out a deposit of a similar shape and color and mine the finest salt you can find. Should be this one. Without a doubt. More down there. Surely this is not the way. Oh, it was the way.
What a gorgeous color. Almost feels like a waste to grind him up. Are the Magunga mushrooms. Torgon said we'll need a chocobo to sniff them out.
That would be, well, where am I going? Oops. I am heading over there. And that's the secret gym, isn't it? It is. There's a bridge there. But I think I can only approach this from here. Or at least I think I can. Let's just head over there.
About a particularly rare monster. Deep in the forest lurks a fiend so foul. pardon me. So foul, the mere mention of it induces nausea. This noxious pest may be negatively impacting the biome. I suggest you expedite its removal.
Alright. Down there. This way.
Let the true battle commence.
done.
Impressive.
Okay, I need to use it a few more times. But we can change Yuffie. Well, actually, no, we might stick with that. We got one tower left. Now we're gonna head over for the mission.
Torgan was talking about. Though we're gonna need a chocobo to search.
Okay. Oh, there. Plugging fungi requires not only a green thumb, but a delicate touch as well. Test the pliability of each portion of the mushroom with left trigger. Okay. Find the correct order to cleanly pluck the mushroom from the ground. Tug. Okay. I think I got it. Alright, let's go. Assist.
Allow me.
Fire.
Keep it together. Oh, you take over. My turn. Let's be smart.
Get him.
To the sack it goes.
I get that one. Shit. Okay, that one, then.
Sensational picking, Mr. Merc.
One more to go. Let's use the chocobos to find the last mushroom.
But that one is definitely lost. Let's try that. Oh dear. That ruined it almost completely. Oh no. Okay, it's fine. I got this. That one can then maybe be won. But I'm pretty sure that is one. That could be two, or that could be two. The thing is, I cannot allow it to mess it up one more time. I should have saved before doing this. Ah, shit. But I don't know. Will it?
That should be it for the mushrooms. Yep. Looks like we're...
Well, how bad is it? Well, I don't really know. Let's just see. It could be when we are done with the tower. It's when we're grabbing this. So it's just before we are grabbing the mushrooms. That means I still have to unlock his ability. Or do I? Yeah, I do. Still need to unlock his ability. Okay, I'm gonna do a save before every mushroom then. Maybe I don't need to do it up here.
Must be the area Torgan was talking about. Though we're gonna need a chocobo to search.
Gotta be fair. gut.
More of them ought to be around here somewhere. Okay, back to the birds.
Last time. Yes, need to get him up one more. There we go. That's a lock. And we are gonna do wildfire. And we missed.
Picking, Mr. Merc.
One more to go. Let's use the chocobos to find the last mushroom.
This.
Keep it together. Leave it to me.
No, is that enough? Watch this.
Get him!
Watch this.
I got this.
Okay, this will be the hardest one. Might ace it, we'll see. We can do that once we're done here.
Third and final. Let's not mess this up.
Close to that one. I think we should do that first. Let's just try to find a way there. Probably down here. That one wants to go that way. Okay, we need to find a way down, like here. We should definitely do it.
Anyone else think it'd be fun to climb one of those things?
Gotcha. That's it.
something else.
Okay, we need to find a mushroom. Oh, where is it? I can hear it. There you are. That should be the last tower. Okay, that's good. We are close to that as well, but I think we are going to be handing in the side quest, see if we get a new one, and then we're gonna start from the east and start swiping everything. I'm a little bit worried about this. This could take time. We're very close to that one too. Let's grab that one first, actually. That's the unique spot. Because that needs to be handed in also in the... in the town. I'm not back here. I'll send in the picture first, then we go over the side Enjoy mission.
Hey there! Thank you for tracking down that spot. Quite the view you captured. Great work getting that shot. You really are one shrewd shutterbug. To quote the association, your talents are inimitable. You've got quite the portfolio now. Can't wait to see how it grows.
It's springtime, boys, and I say we spend it at the saloon.
Enjoy your new home in the trash can. Am I ever gonna get this right? We come bearing ingredients. Why don't you give it one more shot? I can pitch in too.
Well, since you guys went to the trouble. Okay, one more shot.
Well, maybe first get rid of that one. Maybe we should sharpen that knife too.
Inviting me over for dinner. Thought I'd be nice and return the favor by making them poison, apparently. But as you can see, I'm a sore loser.
Cooking's never as easy as you think.
Got that right. Didn't need to learn back in Midgar. The company provided all our meals. Tasted like garbage, though. Don't know how I stomached the stuff.
That bad, huh?
But what about the bombberry flavor?
Bombberry? What, like the military rations?
Yeah, that was... Sorry, that's really not important. What is important is the soup. The soup! Time to taste test!
Well, it's... maybe she has to wait a bit.
Might want to let it cool.
Right. Oops. That's pretty good. It's perfect. Absolutely perfect. I just know the fairs are gonna love it.
Great job.
Yeah, we don't see any more side quests, but there should be one more hiding somewhere, and I think that will be all the way at the airfield. And I think we need one more golden plume. We can try. Shouldn't be too hard to find as well. I think I missed a lot in the previous region, so regions.
Treating your chocobos right?
Yeah.
Take good care of your choco buddies.
So we're missing one more. Okay. So we should head over to this one first. And I think that will be the best bet.
Thank you.
Oh wait, it was only two of them. Let's see if you have anything else here to transmute. I got a mist mega potion, which is very nice. We have nothing else here, nothing else. We do have this one. We have that one. Still need to buy the Elphadunk bangle and the Wise Fox bracelet. Supernatural wrist guards. Done. We need a Quetzal Talon. Shouldn't be too hard to get though. I could buy it, otherwise I could just go back to the grasslands and do it. And here we have some stuff too. And Mercy. I think that might be in the next region. Now that's pretty good. That is three linkages. I definitely like that one. I think I can get to this from here, actually. I don't see any other way. Unless... that way. I need to bounce some mushrooms, I think. Questions only which one. That will bring me far away. Thank you. But I know where this one will take us. It will take us over there, which is not the right way. No, I don't think we can go from here. We need to go somewhere over there. So let's begin down here then. That one. I will go from here. The clock is ticking due to a new time limit. Okay. I will not be able to grab that one. I need like ambush that one. Why can't they just slap the Moogles? Like slap them and like get the hell out of here. Lower the difficulty. No. Would be nice though. Jeg vant den. That's not very good, is it?
The very first Moogle Emporium way back when. Their seven children went on to open up branches all over the world, Koopo.
Oh,
I wish my Mooglets would take a page out of their book.
Koopo! Over here!
Anything interesting catch your eye, Koopo?
Okay, we don't need that for these, but these I want.
Did you find anything you like, Koopo?
I think this is the right way.